India have set a 68-run target against New Zealand in the deciding T20. New Zealand are playing their 100th T20 match on Tuesday. NZ have opted to bowl in the 8-overs A-side match. Thiruvananthapuram's Greenfield International Stadium could not have asked for a better debut international cricket fixture as India look for their first T20 series win against World No. 1 New Zealand. The three-match series is tantalizingly poised at 1-1. The Black Caps have proved worthy foes in their white ball tour of India, winning the first one-day international by 6 wickets before losing that series 2-1. And they have levelled the three-match T20 international contest at 1-1 after coming out on top in Rajkot on Saturday. Virat Kohli is 57 runs away from becoming only the second batsman ever to reach 2,000 runs in T20 internationals. He comes into this game on the back of a 42-ball 65 in Rajkot.